Let's find the missing numbers 6. The numbers under this block exclude 6 possible cells, and the numbers on the right exclude 2 more. We're left with 1 free cell. Here, 2 rows and columns already contain 6, so another goes to this cell. Let's look at the bottom right block. We can't have 6 in 2 columns and 2 rows, so it goes here.